Shalom friends, Calcutta, now Kolkata has always been a melting pot of various cultures and religions. Jews were one of the culture and religion. Today I am going to take you to Jewish house of worship, synagogue. A synagogue is a Jews house of worship. Actually, synagogue holds threefold purposes. Synagogue is said to be house of study, house of meeting place, and house of prayer. Right now you are watching video of Beth El Synagogue, made in 1856 and literally means the house of God. Beth El Synagogue is in Bravan Road on Pollock Street, Dalhousie, Kolkata. The pale yellow face of the Beth El Synagogue is complete with the Jewish iconography of the hexagonal Star of David and seven pointed candle stand of menorah. The apes represent the heaven and is painted with the star sudden sky. It also contains Hebrew inscription including the 10 commandments. Stained glasses are one of the first attractions inside the synagogue. Just feel the peace and harmony inside. I hope you all have found shalom in Beth El Synagogue. Now we are going to Magen David Synagogue. Magen David or the Shield of David Synagogue is located at the junction of Bravan Road and Canning Street in Kolkata. Magen David is the second operating synagogue in Kolkata. It was built in 1884 by Elias David Ezra in memory of his father David Joseph Ezra. The synagogue was built in Italian Renaissance style with brick red finish. Like Beth El Synagogue, the large plaque above the middle section of the ark contains the Ten Commandments. It also contains several other Hebrew inscriptions along with several other items of Jewish iconography, including the seven branches lampstand of the menorah. There are five Jewish synagogues in Kolkata. The first synagogue in Kolkata was Nave Shalom Synagogue. It was established in 1831. It is situated in China Bazaar, Kolkata. Second synagogue in Kolkata is Sara Rason Synagogue. It was established in 1933. It is basically a prayer hall. Then Beth El Synagogue in 1856 and Magen David Synagogue in 1884. And Magen Avot Synagogue. It was established in 1897. But now only the two synagogues, Beth El and Magen David, still stand declared as protected monument. They are looked after by the Archaeological Survey of India. If you want to visit this place in Kolkata, please do carry your iCard and visit there before 2 p.m. Hope you all like watching my video. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you soon with more new videos.